customers.
Welcome to Sooxma Technologies. Embedded. So this is a project based on like head movement based voice enabled device switching. So we have the transmitter section and the receiver section. This is generally used for the physically challenged persons, generally to announce any kind of like requirements, basic needs, and also the device switching capabilities, etc. So here this system is of wireless technology based on RF communication. This is the transmitter section and this comes to the receiver section. At the transmitter section, you can have two important components, like this is a voice module and this is voice module in which we can record the predefined voices. And here this is your main part of the entire device is your MEMS sensor, which is also called as a motion sensor, micro electromechanical accelerometer sensor. So this can be fixed to any of the mobile part of the physically challenged person. And this is your wireless transmitter, RF transmitter. And here this is your PIC microcontroller in which we are going to embed the total program of transmitter section. And the input devices are your MEMS sensor and the output devices is your voice module and RF transmitter. So the person to any of his mobile parts, we are interfacing this MEMS accelerometer sensor. This system is having a specialty. You can even lock the system though it is having a power supply connected to it. At the time of requirement, you can give a kind of password and enter it. So the selections can be made by using the tilt operation, and after the tilt he can even activate by making it forward movement. And even after the requirement has been completed, he can make it the system to be switched off also. And these are the receiver parts. At the receiver section, you have the devices being operated. So there are two type of switches here which are to be interfaced with the load as well as the controller. So this is the relay board and this is your track board, and these are the two devices. And this is the receiver section. So here the transmitter will be transmitting according to the MEMS sensor given input, and the receiver receives it, and based on it the devices are being operated. Just let's see the operation. So this system, in order to activate it, we need to give a kind of password. A three times forward movement makes the MEMS sensor to be activated. 1, 2, 3. Now it is under activating mode. The left side tilt gives the selection, the right side tilt gives the previous selection, and the forward tilt makes it activating. In order to activate device 2, make it to forward tilt. Same tilt again makes the device off. Device 1. Water. Suppose to the physically challenged person, if he needs like a kind of water, he can give a forward movement which activates the voice. I need water. If he wants the same announcement to be continued for every 2 seconds, he can keep the same movement. For every 2 seconds, you can have the repeated announcement as a confirmation. Food. Suppose his requirement is food, he can make forward again.
I need food.
So shut down the system. This is again a locking card. So after the fulfillment of your requirement, you can again make a lock system. Now, this beep sound indicates the locking of the entire system. Though the devices are being switched on, you can make the system to be off again. So any of the tilt again will not be activated. Again, in order to activate this, you need to give a kind of password of 3 times forward again. So now it is again a forward tilt. again, you can have offing of your devices.
Thank you.